Welcome everybody. In the background you see my windmill, and in this movie I'm going to show how I lower it for the purpose of maintenance. For interested people, there's a lot more. You can see many more movies on my YouTube channel, which gives quite a in detailed view how this windmill is put together and works. So there we can see it's down now, and now we can work on the machine. Thank you very much for watching.